Ricks. Nice turn. There's a great run in behind by Rodgers. There's a penalty, surely. It's a penalty to Crewe Alexandra. Well, you couldn't have scripted this. Now it's going to take a big man to take this for Crewe. Go on, the lad. Rodgers against Pilkington. And he scores! Crewe Alexandra 2, Port Vale 1.
Oh, he's after taking it again.
I can't believe it. I've got to go through all that again, Adam. Well, I really don't understand what's going on here. And I don't think the referee does either.
An encroachment by one of the Vale players, but even if there was friendly, surely the goal should stop.
Exactly. Totally agree with you, Adam. Well, to everyone's amazement, Luke Rodgers has just been booked. Somebody's to get sent off if he does it again. Rodgers scores again, and surely that's the winner for Crewe Alexandra. The crowd go crazy, so do we.
Well, Francesco, it's a brave man that can stake a penalty twice.